SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable silent mode on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have an iPhone 15 Pro, then the option for disabling silent mode is a little different than it is on many other iPhone models. In fact, the option for disabling silent mode is completely different than it is on just the regular iPhone 15. But if you want to disable silent mode on the iPhone 15 Pro, then you can do so by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center. And then you just need to find this little bell icon here, and you can tap it to turn off silent mode. I'm going to turn this back on, as there's still a couple of other ways that you can do this. The second option that you have for disabling silent mode is through the Settings app. So start by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Sounds and Haptics option. And then you can just tap the button to the right of silent mode to turn it off, which is going to put your phone back into regular sound mode. The final option that you have is to set the action button as to enable or disable silent mode. The action button is this button that's at the top on the left side of the device. So if you just go back to the main settings menu, you can scroll down and select the action button option, and then you can swipe through here to see the different options that are available. And then once you get to silent mode, you can just choose that and then go back to the main settings menu and it'll be set. Now to see how this works, you can just press and hold the action button, and then that's going to turn silent mode on or off. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.